In this video, I'm gonna share with you 10 of the absolute best free tools you can use to create videos for YouTube. By the end of this video, you're gonna have everything you need to create amazing looking and sounding videos for YouTube, all for free. Let's get into it. So the question is, what are some of the best free resources for creating YouTube videos? Maybe you're on a budget, or there's a lot of stuff out there and you aren't really sure which is really worth your time. Or maybe you don't even know what you need to get started and you just want a high level overview of all the tools and resources you're gonna need. And in this video, I'm gonna give you all free ones. So I'm gonna give you the best resource that I've found for each particular topic, and then some of them have honorable mentions. And these are additional resources that you might wanna check out. But if you just stick to the main ones that I've picked out for you for each major category, you're gonna have more than enough to make amazing YouTube videos. Now, these are based on my own research and experience and opinions. So if you have additional resources, please feel free to add a comment below so that others can find the information as well. Also, you might wanna bookmark or save this video for later, because there's a lot of stuff I cover here that you're gonna wanna come back to. All the links to everything are gonna be right below in the description. The first thing we're gonna cover here is stock photography. Now, the website I recommend for this is called Unsplash. They have thousands of free stock photos that you can use in your videos for free. So if you need a photo to reinforce a talking point in one of your videos, this can be a great resource for you. And you can also use these for thumbnails as well. There are two honorable mentions here. The first is a website called Pexels, and the second is Pixabay. And these are both really similar to Unsplash in that they have thousands of free photos for you to use in your projects. So definitely check those out if you can't find something you need on Unsplash. Next up, we have icons. And what I recommend for this is Flat Icon. So sometimes you need an actual icon and not just a photo to represent what you're talking about. And so this resource has thousands of them that you can use for free in almost every niche that you can imagine. And a lot of these are free for personal use and even commercial use. All they want is for you to just put a link in the description. The honorable mention here is this website called gameicons.net. Now, these are specifically made for games. However, they happen to cover a wide variety of topics that might be really useful to you. Plus, there's a consistent look to all the icons. So if that's important to you, that consistent look, this could be a great resource for you as well. And yeah, there's thousands of icons here and they're all licensed under the Creative Commons license. So this can be really, really useful for you as a backup icon resource. Next up, we have stock videos. And for this, I've chosen Pexels Video. Now, Pexels is a stock photo website that we mentioned earlier, but they also happen to have an amazing selection of free videos that you can use. They actually have around 97,000 free videos at the time of this recording, and they're always adding more. Now, these are great for spicing up the interest level of your video. You can throw in a related video to what you're talking about, some stock footage to reinforce one of your talking points. So if you're talking about travel, for example, you can show a video of an airplane taking off, or the beach, or this awkward looking yak. The honorable mention here is Pixabay Videos. This is really similar to Pexels Videos, but they only have around 33,000 videos at the time of this recording, but it's a nice backup option. So not quite as many as Pexels Videos, but combined, this brings you to well over 100,000, so you should be just fine. Next up, we have music. And for this, I recommend NCS, or No Copyright Sounds. Now, these guys call themselves a record label for creators. And really what this is a massive library of free music that you can use for your YouTube videos or even Twitch. And they have a very generous usage policy where really all you have to do is give the artist credit in your description and you're good to go. They have a big list of genres and moods to filter by. For example, if you're looking for a chill track for the background of your video, there are plenty of options. And honestly, I was blown away by the quality of the music on this free resource. Some of it sounds like it should be on the radio. It's like really high quality stuff. Magic. No, I'm never letting go. Now that I have it. And these are all free to use in your videos. It's a really great resource. So the honorable mention here is the YouTube Audio Library. This is a huge library of music built right into YouTube. And the music in this library is all YouTube approved, so you don't need to worry about getting copyright strikes on your channel. Now, the downside to using this is that everybody else on YouTube has access to these, but most viewers aren't gonna notice or care. All right, next up we have sound effects. And for this, I recommend Free SFX. Now, generally speaking, in most videos, you're gonna wanna have just some basic sound effects like whooshing, swishing, pops, bells, stuff like that. On top of that, you might want to have additional sound effects for whatever it is that's relevant to your niche. Maybe you want to have some funny sound effects, or you want some explosion sounds. I don't know, it could be anything really, right? So I found this amazing resource. It's called FreeSFX, and the website honestly looks like it came straight out of a time machine from 1995. But don't let that fool you, okay? You're not going to be seeing the sound effects, you're going to be listening to them. And if you listen to these sound effects, they're actually really good quality. A lot of them are really great. So don't let this website's really dated appearance fool you. This is a really, really great resource for sound effects. And honestly, it's the best free sound effects resource I've found. And there's a sound for just about everything, so you can really make videos that deserve an applause. And they have some cool little sound packs, like this crazy zany cartoon sounds combo pack, which has a bunch of cartoon sounds all crammed together into one audio clip. Some honorable mentions here are freesound.org. And these are all free to use, but the interface is a little difficult. It's kind of hard to find what you want sometimes, but if you do a little digging, you'll usually find what you're looking for. The second honorable mention is opengameart.org. Now, this is another resource that's made for games. However, if you think about it, most games have some sort of interface or menu, and a lot of times you need sound effects for those menus. So opengameart.org has plenty of whoosh and swish and pop and all the different interface sounds that you might want to use in a YouTube video. It's actually a really great resource for this. Plus, there's lots of packs. For example, this Swishes sound pack. And there's this UI sound effects library that has 105 different sound effects. Here's a little teaser from it. And as a bonus, there's free music here as well. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit the like button and subscribe so you can get more great content like this. Next, we're going to talk about screen recording on your computer. If you need B-roll footage, or you want to capture your screen while you're talking or doing something, OBS has you covered. So with this piece of software, you can record video directly from your desktop screen, and you can also record mic input and computer desktop audio as well. And it can also be used to stream to Twitch if you want to venture into that direction as well. Next up, we have phone screen recording. So you may want to record footage directly from your phone or a tablet. For example, you might want to have B-roll footage just demonstrating something or actually do something and show people in your video you doing something on your phone or a tablet. Now, there's a lot of free software out there, but a lot of them put watermarks over your video, and we can all agree that that does not look super great. And it looks pretty unprofessional. So here are two amazing screen recorders you can use both on iPhone or on Android. For iPhone, I recommend GoRecord, and for Android, I recommend AZ Screen Recorder. Both will let you record videos on your phone that can then be used right in your YouTube videos. All right, next we have image editing. So maybe you don't have the big bucks to spend on Adobe Photoshop, and you want to still have something powerful to edit your images with. For this, I recommend this amazing free piece of software I found called Photopea. Photopea is a fully featured version of Photoshop for the web, and it's 100% free. Yes, you heard me. Photoshop on the web, 100% free. Now, it's supported by these really annoying ads, but it's still free. And the paid version will hide these, but we're talking free resources here, so if you can deal with the ads, you're getting a 100% free version of Photoshop for the web. So it's pretty amazing. Now, I myself have Photoshop, but I still find myself using this instead because it's just so easy to open up a tab, drop your file in, do the edits you need, and export it. And it feels exactly like you're using Photoshop to me. And you can actually even save your files as Photoshop documents. And as a bonus, they also have this templates section with hundreds of templates to choose from for things like YouTube thumbnails. So you might want to check that out as well. I actually spent the $40 for a paid membership to hide the ads because I use this so often. Next, we have graphic design. And for this, I recommend Canva. This is so mind-blowingly packed with value that it's just so amazing. It really is like your one-stop shop for any sort of graphic design thing that you need. So you'll most likely want to use this for your YouTube thumbnails and channel art. You can also make intro and outro videos with this as well. And look at this, there are thousands of thumbnail designs here, and the free plan gives you this huge selection of creative assets to use in your videos. It's really kind of amazing that this is free. And this actually goes beyond YouTube. You can actually use this to create ebook covers, presentations, Instagram Instagram stories and posts. I mean, the list goes on. There's lots of stuff you can do with this. Basically anything you need a graphic design degree for, and it's free to use. Next we have video editing. So now that you have all these amazing tools and resources at your disposal and they're all free, now you actually need something to make the videos with. For this you can use a piece of software called Shotcut. Now this is free, open source, and cross-platform, meaning it will work on both Windows and Mac. And this is a fully featured video editor that includes all the basic features you're gonna need. Things like transitions, fades, effects, text, split screens, and so on. All of these things are available to you. Next up, we have video ideas. So this is the 11th bonus item. So now that you have everything you need to make amazing videos, what do you actually make the videos about? For that, I recommend you grab a copy of the Video Ideas Cheat Sheet. So this is a massive cheat sheet with dozens of different video ideas and formats to choose from that essentially makes it so that you'll never run out of things to make videos about. Plus, it's printable, so you can hold this in your hand and look at it while you're coming up with ideas. There's a link in the description below. If you click that, I will email you a high-resolution PDF so you never run out of video ideas for your channel. Super handy. Wow, that was a lot. We just covered 10 free resources for creating amazing videos for YouTube, plus the bonus Video Ideas Cheat Sheets. Now you have everything you need to make amazing videos for YouTube and all for free. So I handpicked all the resources that were the best ones that I could find. And now you have this overview of all the different tools and resources you have at your disposal. So I've added chapters to this video so you can quickly and easily find what you're looking for. And I also added links in the description as well so you can reference back to those at any time. Again, I highly recommend you save a link to this video somewhere so that you can refer back to it whenever you need to. If you got value out of this video and you want to keep going, check out this video right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.